and gentlemen, today is September 29, which means a couple of days before the closure of the Renaissance World Tour and me not knowing what to do with my life anymore. And because it's going to be in Kansas City, which is just around the corner, I thought I would just drive there. So let's drive together to Kansas City. That's my outfit number 3 for the 3rd show I'm attending. All of the shows I attended are right here. You can check them out. Follow me in this adventure because Kansas City has some installations that we're going to visit for the Queen. So let's go and do it one last time. This is the outfit for the 3rd time. I still don't know which shoes I want to do with it, but it is kind of the Blue Ivy's outfit, which I'm going to pair with this crystal net because I saw somebody doing that and I thought it was genius rather than just bedazzling one by one. I'm just putting this on top. Isn't that genius? Somebody in St. Louis who I saw that with, you a genius. That's... And then the hat, I bought from Amazon the black formation hat that I once had on myself when I was doing the formation Halloween look. And I just spray painted it with silver. I wanted it to be metal chrome, but it just didn't work because it turned out to be a little bit textile-y. So it's not a regular plastic. So that's why you see there's a lot of texture, but I kind of think that works with the fan. So that's the final look. This is my first ever long drive. I just got my driver's license at 34 here in the States. It's just, I never used it back home. I never drove a minute in my life. So I had to redo it all over again. And now I'm driving and that's the first long trip that I'm gonna do. It's 3 hours and a half, 3:45, 4, something like that. Let's hope there's no accidents. Let's just get there safe. Let's just get there safe. 45 minutes done. It felt like an eternity. I was super nervous because it's the first time I'm driving and it's like a freaking highway that was packed. But let's make a stop.
Hours later.
We made it! 4 hours, 30 minutes later. My sunglasses are completely stuck to me. That was intense, but we're here. It was so cool to see this from coming down from the hill. It's like New York. What? It's on a lot of hill because I'm constantly walking upwards. Okay, so there's a cute little Mediterranean looking, it's called the plaza, but it has all of the shops. In a little vibe of a town. That is really cool. Yep, that's my jam. I like it way better than the ghost downtown. Really cool. Look at the horsey. Oh, that is cute. That's my jam. That's my jam. Knows what's up. How do I not do the my power dance? I don't know. Hold me. Now this is the outfit to go and see the installation and the laser show that they have in a planetarium for Beyonce today. So
I'm sorry, but I made everything.
Yo, that laser show was definitely not anything you would expect it to be. It was like looking at the Winamp player screensavers from like the 90s. But I mean, good job for the efforts, and it was kind of cute. I don't know, it was super ridiculous, but kind of cute. But peep that, what they have. I can't orientate myself. Look. Oh my God, look at that. Kansas City lesbians. This is so cool, y'all. This makes me tear up. The impact she has on people is just incredible. I love this.
Oh, look at it at night. Kind of popping. Look at that.
Today's the day. I have an excursion right now in the morning to look at Kansas City, what it is, and all of the most important landmarks. And then I start to get ready. Let's do this. That's my little trolley.
The police chief hired ex-cons as our police officers. Wow. So if he gets away, the story goes to the truck. Boat passes through safely. Concrete.
Two more shuttlecocks on the front lawn.
It's almost time. Like I told you in the beginning, the inspiration is Blue Ivy. We crystallized. That formation hat is on. It is 5:40, 10 minutes ago the parking doors opened, and it's my first time driving, so I had no idea what time to come, how does that work. We are in a traffic. I think I might be here for an hour. I'm not sure, but it's not really moving. Made it. I forgot my fan, of course, in the hotel, so we had to have another one because it's super hot and the stadium is open. Merch secured. I had a long sleeve. We don't have any pink wig t-shirts. We don't have any silver. I was so hoping we'd get silver, but oh well. There's a lot of people coming in. Everybody's in silver. We're studying a couple of hours. Oh, that merch has some bald man in here. Okay, I'll see you. Still no silver shirt though. Renaissance is right here. It's a really good spot, y'all.
We're gonna go
out
and go to the
bathroom. Not mad at it at all. Not mad at all. So this is section 120, row 7 and seat 25. This is perfect. And I've been in Club Renaissance. Here's the video in the corner. I've been in the Alien Superstar. Here's the video also up here in the corner. And now we're here. I'm not mad. That's actually really, really good. Club Renaissance DJ is popping.
Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, Beyonce.
Kansas City.
Circle. bitches.
Thank you.
I'm a fucking problem.
I love you.
Happy to share it with y'all. Y'all are such a beautiful audience tonight. Thank you. Thank you for tonight. I'll never forget. Y'all have me sing Drunk in Love.
With our lives now, I don't know, but I saw the three, first time in my life I saw the trio Thique, All Up In Your Mind and Drunk In Love, and we got the trailer to the movie, and everybody got the trailer as soon as ours ended, The Aftermath. I went off so hard I ripped the hell all of this. Oh well, as somebody told me, that's how it should be. I just got the tickets. I don't know how, but I got the tickets to 2 days Thursday, November 30th and December 1st. We're going! There's a line, like, again, like, to see, to go to the tour. I thought it'll be impossible. I got him!